I guess the debate team's not that strong this year.